Our decoy Casey starts to feel sorry for him as she watches him struggle to get out of the car. But then she remembers what he'd been saying online.
When you listen to him talking, he really is no different.
I'm so sweet.
As you'll find out, this isn't his first time chatting inappropriately with a minor.
Kitties! Kitties! He wants some sweets!